So since how old were you when you started playing kogiri and other percussions?
I'm starting play when I'm younger, about 7 years old.
7 years old?
When I'm old, 7 years starting.
Who taught you? Your father?
Oh, yes. We, if you are, you have become a musician, nobody taught you.
Really?
Yes, you listen.
Yeah.
And sometimes, when you are younger, maybe 3 years time or 2 years, when you, your mother carry you to the funeral side, and the people play, because the child see it like it be musician, then it move from the mother hand, you want to go into the musician.
And you, and they allow you?
Yeah, they because always cry. You want to cry to go to the musician. So it's musician. It come by music.
And then they take you in and they teach you.
Yeah, that's right. Then when it grew 6 years, now it's grew a little big.
Yeah.
So now it understand the music.
Yeah.
Then sometimes nobody can go listen. Then he come home and play.
Yeah. ロビさんはですね、大体7歳ぐらいからこの小切りを叩き出したんですけども、まあガーナ、特に彼の種族では例えばね、子供のうち2歳でも3歳でも、例えばお葬式の儀式ですね、お見に行って音楽を聴いて本当にこうミュージックセンスのある子供たちはもうすぐにね、お母さんたちに僕はこれを習いたいと言って、まあ、弟子入りみたいなのをするそうなんです。小切りさんの場合はお父さんから習ったり、それからなんていうかな、そういったお葬式なんかでやっているミュージシャンたちに習いに行ったそうです。So, some children have special talents for this and others don't.、Huh?
Yeah, yeah. Some learning, some study.
Yeah.
Some don't study.
Right.、Yeah. Some just practice.
Just practice, then they play.
And you don't have any music scales or anything to read, right?、
Oh, no. We read that we are heard.
You listen through your ears.
Yeah, listen for the head.
The flute, I have my music. You know, my music, I love the music. And I can say, I born with the music. So I'm never going to stop music before my life. You see? So for the music in myself, I love music. Yeah.
Thank you.